The theme of our convention is Thy Kingdom Come. Jesus Christ was teaching. And he said, enter ye into the straight gate. Because the gate like that leads eternal life is very narrow. But the one that leads to destruction is very broad. And many are the people that walk therein. People are surprised. What does he mean? Does he mean that only few people will be in the kingdom? Is the kingdom prepared only for few people? But tonight I want you to understand that everyone born into this world prepared for the kingdom, God has his peace for us. And if everyone in this world failed to prepare for the kingdom, there is still space in
hellfire.
But we lost the privilege of the kingdom right from Eden. But because God is a merciful God and He wants every one of us in the kingdom, because He desires to have a relationship with men, He makes a way of bringing us back to His Son.
All I want to illustrate this by what we have read in the book of Luke.
Scripture told us of the ministry of Jesus that he was preaching somewhere and the people of the town longed to understand that the auditorium was filled and there is no even way to get to where Jesus Christ was.
The scripture said the Pharisees were there. The doctors of the law were there. That means the religious people and the knowledgeable people were there. The scripture said, because Jesus is there, the power of the Lord is present to heal. Praise the living God. When Jesus was preaching, some people heard about the word of Jesus. He was speaking about the kingdom. That everyone needs to repent because the kingdom of God is
at hand.
And as he was preaching, the power of the Lord is present to destroy the power of the other kingdom. Listen to me. There is only two forces to control in this planet.
It's
the power of light and the power of
darkness.
In other words, the power of God and the power of the devil. And you cannot be neutral.
Oh, she knew what we need.
If you see anybody saying that he's a free thinker, he's a deceiver, he's deceiving himself.
It's
either God is in you or the devil in you.
Your life is
either being controlled by God or by the devil. The scripture said some friend heard about what Jesus was doing, then they went to one of their colleagues that was seriously sick, helpless, and no one to help. Let's imagine together when they got to that man, what they said to him.
I think I don't know, but you also know.
We have made the Savior, the healer. Let's go to him. Say, who is that person? If I didn't
know,
I'm praying for him. I've been to different places.
But you
lost a lot of things. I've met many people.
And we have
found any solution.
By your God, by your God.
And he said to me,
oh, so far.
He said to me,
oh, so far.
This one is different. Let's get to him.
Get back to the Lord.
Read up to me. In a minute. They cannot even go straight to Jesus.
Oh, you don't perish. Yes, you will.
Praise God.
Hallelujah.
The scripture said,
the way we pray,
the uproot part of the house. I don't know when they negotiated with the owner of the house.
No, where are they? Are you putting this on?
When they were desperate, they believed. When they get to Jesus with this man, they have the solution.
They believe
that he will be healed. And all they need is the healing of their friend. They uproot the house. They drop the man before Jesus. When Jesus saw the man, Jesus saw the hindrance to the kingdom in him.
Jesus read in a seat,
and that we part that hindrance in there is no how he can
come under the dominion of this new kingdom we are seeing about.
He must be free from this
hindrance.
He must be
completely free.
And
that is not how he can free himself.
Praise God. Hallelujah.
And what is the hindrance in him? The hindrance is sin.
Yes,
tell your neighbor that. The hindrance is sin. Say it again. Say, ask your neighbor, are you free from sin?
So, Paul, the words again.
The scripture did not tell us that these people that brought in that they are not religious.
Neither
did the scripture say that man also was not religious. But in him, sin was found. And let me tell you this. It's no matter, it's not issue of how committed you are religiously. The scripture said in Romans 3:23 that all have sinned. And come short of the glory of God. Immediately sin entered into man's life, the glory of the Lord departed. In the living sin, your life is empty.
I don't know the idea that
if you live in sin, your life is a valueless life before God.
You're part of the blessing. The idea that we need to, but you want to do a lot of
it. To be sincere, your life is a meaningless one before you. If sin is still dominating your life. No matter what you are doing,
of no good, you must say.
As far as you live in sin, the scripture said you belong to the devil.
What about your mother?
That is 1 John chapter 3, verse 8.
So I don't care, or if the fire is a
let's open.
And let us see.
1 John 3, 8.
So I don't care, and I just say,
everybody, open.
And you're going to go see.
Are you there? We want to read together. Verse 8. 1 to go. He that committeth no sin is of the devil. For the devil sinneth not for this purpose, for the Lord is my house, that he might destroy the work of the devil. Whosoever is committing sin is of the devil.
And he can go by the same.
My name is John. You will now mention your name with that verse.
I want to call it in the assembly now.
It means if John is committing sin, John is of the
devil.
Say your own name.
What a sort of thing to become.
Listen to what verse 9 says. Let's read together. Whosoever is born of God, do not commit sin, for his seed remains in him, and he cannot sin because he is born of God. What makes the difference?
Come on, being
born all of God.
Give me another one, babe. To keep our own being.
But when Jesus looked at this man, Jesus looked at the sin in him. And do not forget the scripture said, for this purpose the Son of God was
manifested.
He came into the world not because of any other thing,
but because of our the Bible said, he knew not sin, but he became sin that we might become the righteousness of God in him. Jesus come down to take our place. In fact, he suffered upon the cross of Calvary, not because of any other thing, but because of our
sin.
So there is no
sinful
your life may be, he is ready to forgive.
But
because that was the purpose why he came down. That was the purpose why he died. That was the purpose why he pleaded upon the cross.
So we care by the study
for it. Look at that man was suffering, being tormented because of sin. Listen, sin has a lot of fruits that it produces in the life of people. That's why we have people passing through different types of calamities in life. Amen.
Amen.
Jesus said to him,
Jesus so poor,
young man,
come up for
I sin in his
body.
And the scripture said, blessed is he that the Lord forgive their sin. I don't know if you want to be part of those blessed ones today. Sin is so powerful and esteemed that he has activated almost everyone. And there is no
presence
of the world that can save from sin. No matter how violent you are, that doesn't give you freedom from sin. No matter how rich you are, that doesn't save you from the slavery of sin.
But you go near the door, then you are the one who don't go away.
The power of sin. And let me tell you this. And you know the difference between salvation and just being a church goer, because of being a church goer, committed church goer, and yet we got salvation before.
No other name that I see what you say now, or to tell my new name that
I was a very committed choir in my church.
But yeah, or maybe I'm going to pray a genie, Johnny.
And it's on the school teacher.
Until you call it.
I teach from the school in the Baptist Church. I was a pity on
him, but you have a pity.
And yet, he drove
me.
And yet, he fornicated.
And
yet, a thief. There is difference between religion and salvation. If the hindrance to the kingdom is not yet removed in you, no matter how committed you are religiously, you cannot leave the kingdom. That's why Jesus said, not all that call me Lord, Lord, will enter into the kingdom. Praise God.
Hallelujah.
I remember the day
and made the food
work.
It was a transforming action we can remember again. Amen.
Amen.
You may not be guided or prayed. If you don't have prayers, you will not have that word in your hands. You will be singing the word and it will not have any meaning in
your life.
Amen.
Amen.
As a drunkard, there was a time in our church, I stood before the church and recited 52 verses without putting the Bible. And yet, it was a serious problem. The day I met the Lord, somebody was employed in the department I was
working.
This new person, I don't know that he was born again. He said, to be sincere, I don't understand what it means to be born. All I believe is that whenever you are baptized, you are already
born
again. But the worst of it is that when I go to the Harold House, I see baptismal certificate. That day, I called this young man and I said to him, collect this thing from the store and please go and keep it somewhere. After the office hour, we will take it and sell it and share it. I can preach to you myself. And the fact of it is that by the end of the month when you receive your money, before the end of the week already, because when you get to the dear father, you ask what do you need, what do you take, what do you take, and you reply, and we start stealing again. And by that stealing, we will live until the end of the month. I said, I won't have. I repent of my sin, I give my life to Jesus, and Jesus will save me. Right in my heart, I have a thought that I am deceiving. I have a question
for you.
Are you not deceiving yourself?
So we know what
I'm
saying.
Are you a Christian?
Say, Christian, help me.
We are just emotion.
tàbí o jẹ́ olùsìn lásán.
No one can enter into that kingdom.
Sẹ́ni tó dé
bá ọ̀rẹ́ tó bá rí.
Máa ṣe pé bá bọ́nà owó ẹsẹ̀.
Reverend,
Baba,
I was troubled in my heart.
Mo ní ìgbóhùn nínú ọkọ mi.
Then I asked Isaac to come.
Ó sọ fún Ọlọ́run.
God, if you set sinners, I want to be saved.
Báwo bí o bá ń pa ẹlẹ́sẹ̀ ńlá mo fẹ́ kó o pa ìdí náà.
I want to be saved.
Náà fẹ́ tẹ́ ní ìgbàgbà.
I left the watering place without peace in my heart.
Mo bí iṣẹ́ sọ̀rọ̀ lọ́nà láì ṣe àná.
I got my form. I started praying. I went. God, if you set sinners, I want to be saved.
Ilé mo gbàdúrà mo sọ pé lórí ọkọ bá ń pa ẹlẹ́sẹ̀ ńlá nítorí ọ̀rẹ́. Iná fẹ́ tẹ́ ní ìgbàgbà.
I surrender my life. Jesus saved me.
Ọwọ́ ayé mo wọ Jésù gbà mí.
I don't want to go away all those things again.
Mo fẹ́ padà lọ sínú àwọn nǹkan yìí mọ́.
In that process,
nínú èyí,
it was like a great burden that was lifted away from my heart.
Bí ẹni pé a gbé ẹrù owó pò lọ́tọ̀.
And the joy of God flows into my heart.
Ayọ̀ ló wá ṣọwọ́ náà.
I knew it myself that something spectacular happens in
my heart. Ìlú mo pé ó kan pàtó ti ṣẹlẹ̀ nínú
ọ̀rọ̀. I knew it that I start a relationship with God.
Mo fọ́ sí bẹ̀rẹ̀ ìbáṣepọ̀ pẹ̀lú Ọlọ́run.
Those things I used to do. Those things I used to love.
Become abominable to me.
Àwọn kan náà tí mo fẹ́ láti máa ṣe. Tí mo fẹ́ náà, wọ́n di ìrora sí mi.
My brothers and sisters,
arákùnrin àti arákùnrin.
The only hindrance the kingdom is sin.
Ìjọ lọ sí ìjọba náà ní ẹsẹ̀.
And the only way out is to make your decision and surrender completely to Jesus.
Ìyàwó arákùnrin fẹ́ kó o ṣe ìpinnu, ó sì jọ owó ayé rẹ̀ fún Jésù pátápátá.
And let me tell you this.
Ẹ ti sọ ilé yìí
fún ọ. I believe in Jesus can save me.
Bí Jésù bá ti gbà bí
I still want to be
with you. Ṣé ẹ tí o ti gbà?
When I was a day, I was terrible.
Tọ́ ka ti mọ tí o mi dọ̀bọ̀.
I think about 40 people who do me.
Bẹ́ẹ̀ ni bẹ́ẹ̀ ni bẹ́ẹ̀ ni bẹ́ẹ̀ ni.
And they took sugar.
Wọ́n á fún sugar.
Wọ́n mú ní kúkú.
Bẹ́ẹ̀ sẹ́yìn ẹ̀ tí ká
sọ́kùn lẹ́nà. Wọ́n mú sugar yìí wọ́n.
Já sugar sí
lẹ́nà. Wọ́n mú sugar yìí wọ́n.
Bí ayé yìí ó kù kí èmi ó padà.
I do ask those that still practice. Some people do it secretly. I don't do that secretly. When I was a drunkard, I made it clear to people. I was a terrible
And as long as it was, I used it to support myself. I would hold it.
Then I see that it was foolishness for me to confess that Jesus is my father.
But even the lumber, he can bite her like a
snake.
Some are captivated by a fornication today.
Praise God.
Hallelujah.
Mo ti rí ẹni tó wà ní ilé ọkọ tó ní ọmọ mẹ́rin tó ní méjì ní tọkọ Sunday woman, in the matrimonial home, I told her, she went back to the husband, but I didn't do it, he left to another man.
Oh, 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 oh.
And the man, you know,
he really, he was getting to a young woman.
Does not the one meaning up there? No.
I come and read you what you are doing here, back where you are. Wouldn't you have me?
The young woman, the most parents believe, are the James.
Also,
the program we have judge in Madagascar.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
You guys see what we're doing in the past year.
The most of the most of the day. She confessed that her mind was done.
He would be
wonderful.
We got a young party.
Sell her mind.
Okay.
It's gone down the brain.
We will see yourself.
Like this. Now we have to say yes. What really happened? That the man living in their house came to appeal to her father.
That's your journey.
That's gay.
Come back to this school, the man.
As soon as she
arrived,
so the parents, my daughter, my sister, somewhere, to come back home.
Next step. Come back to the
only hindrance.
And Sally, you walk on so soon.
I'm a year around there.
She discovered and said, I'm wet.
And I know that the body should not be seen.
So long as you are ready to be seen and accept Jesus into your heart.
You see, she can do it to your love.
That's not saying to a parable that God cannot deliver one prayer.
Me that this is so clear on the
Jesus told this man.
After this religion.
And since we're forgiven.
I want to be tiny English.
Some people who are questioning. Who is this man?
Oh, sorrow.
Speaking blasphemy.
Oh, sorrow.
Speaking blasphemy.
Tiny English. You don't support tiny
English. That is forgiven the same.
Tiny English. Tiny English. Tiny English. Tiny English.
Tiny English. Tiny English. Who says God?
What about the way the man that you will be born?
Or the belief that his name is Bible.
It took him a small room to what we will
do. God with us.
Or to what we have to do with God.
The world has been from the beginning with God.
Even if something.
And the Bible is your
honor.
God is the word.
Or you know, man, I can look
down. So the world that
all language is born.
Yes.
It
lies abundant grace.
Who are you doing this?
It's here tonight.
Tell me when you draw a reaction, you're putting my ear.
Permit him to solve the problem of sin.
On a one level, you're doing it.
How can he go about it?
Provide you to the 13.
Open it. Only PG, get up on. Open it, say, get that up.
Are you here?
CFC.
I want us to read today.
Pentian and Yoka,
Proverbs 28:13.
We only get to get up. And say, get that up.
Move up with you. Church, you read. Proverbs 28:13.
We only get to get up. And say, get that up.
One, two, go. Whosoever comes to the flesh shall not prosper. Whosoever confesses, just like John and Jose, confession and forsaking. Confession and forsaking. A lady in the church. She said, because a man, there was a man that sponsored her when she was going to grade two.
Nígbà tó lọ sí nílé ọ̀rọ̀ ọ̀pọ̀lọpọ̀ ní tó kò fi jù pé
And
she decided that at least once in a month she will pay him back.
And she will
study the time that she cannot
proceed.
And she will go to that man. She will pay him back.
Your son by that
home. Still go back to the church.
This is the father. I said, hey, Joe.
Praise the Lord, everyone.
Yes, ma'am. Now,
praise the Lord, Joe.
Help us. Hold on, Dad.
Can the Lord speak to you?
Do I say, whoa?
The Lord is speaking to you.
Do I say, whoa?
One day in the process of the world,
she was
arrested and she started moving.
Hold on, ma'am. What's the rest? Yes,
ma'am. And it was there she confessed.
Ma'am, I know what you want.
People are looking at her as a Christian.
Oh, when you are a Christian,
listen, my brother.
I tell you, I am
going to know how to see God.
Oh, they don't know me yet.
And the second thing is that you cannot deceive the
devil.
God knows who you are.
Not many children. The
devil knows who you are.
It's not many children.
You are bad, so but you can win your fortune too. Only you know to say your
own. Everyone knows
it. You know who you are yourself.
My children.
You know who you are.
Omar and children.
If the trumpet or the rapture will sound today, will you go?
Be quick, that's okay, but don't know me. Say what, Bible.
He said, we prophesy in your name.
Oh, Corelia, what's so
telling? And that devil will be your name.
Well, I knew I was here.
And he said, look at him.
So, come on.
Depart from me.
And not put a letter.
I knew you lost.
Nico, when you read,
what can I say?
And you understand, say.
Today,
look at
you can make a new decision with Christ.
What is say? You know, look at you, Christy.
I say it. If everyone born into this world decides and surrender his life to Jesus, heaven will continue.
So far, everybody, you will be a therapist, not a bad job, who are you about this? Or a fellow, not in that
one. He left this planet out about 2,000 years ago.
Oh, okay, well, look at you.
He didn't wait to get to the other place for us.
No, so much more we see are
you. Boy.
Amen.
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 If Jesus is preparing a place for us, are you preparing for that place?
Just to buy a place and step one more, so one more step more. Amen.
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 But Jesus made it clear to them.
Just to care for you, what they did.
As he was concerned with the soul of that man, he was concerned with his food and also.
Be all calm when he said, and just to do what they so they now come.
And Jesus is saying today,
I'm not saying this
is how I'm paying, and it's the same forever.
I'm not, let's say tonight.
As he said from sin, he healed from sickness.
For sin, by the word of worship, not the word of support in your arm.
Because immediately you surrender your heart to him, you give him the chance to be on the throne of your life, you become a terror to the kingdom of darkness.
Oh, Pastor John, who are you here for? Those who hear it, that is the body of God. See, the other one, the point of God.
Then he asked those men that which one is the easiest one?
We are already made in the world.
If you said to this man, your sin is been forgiven, or to tell him to take his bed and get back home.
So, come on, we are going to show you that you are going to be able to get the person back to the
day that you will know.
Yeah, that's what they want.
That you will know.
Let you all know.
That the Son of Man has the power
of any idiot to bear
a people his sin.
That's the Darius said, Jesus.
Said to that young man,
so far,
take your bed.
Be at the period.
And go back home.
Push my fire.
And instantly,
Lord, you cannot.
Power of the Lord.
And the
strength is pulse and marrow.
And the power of the
devil. And the power of the devil cannot hold you.
And the power of the devil.
that Jesus is here tonight.
Jesus cannot bury us again.
And it is the only solution.
Only solution
to your sin.
And your problem.
Solution to your problem.
Your problem is solved.
If you make it, you will make the kingdom.
Go back and change your mind.
You must reconcile with him.
But then your mind will not matter again.
Forget about anything you might have done.
I beg you, my uncle,
you just tell him that I know I am guilty. I am a sinner. I want you to save me.
Go with Jerry. Be a senior, go see the book about one
business here.
Course, select the talk and talk.
Are you getting me?
So, Tim also,
it is here.
Select the talk and talk.
And something new will happen in your life.
Oh, said in your ear.
Something new will happen.
Oh, the boss said in your ear.
That's right.